It's fraud.
Jake Paul has hit back at match-fixing allegations.
All of my fights have been real, are real, and will continue to be real.
The YouTube superstar entered the boxing world in 2018 and currently boasts an undefeated 4-0 record, and several people think it's too good to be true.
Everyone sort of has come to believe that, like, my fights are rigged. You can't change the outcome of a professionally sanctioned bout. It's illegal. You end up in jail.